My name is Dean Bowden. I'm from Webster City, Iowa. We've lived in Webster City for 36 years.
My name is Adele Bowden. I live in Webster City, Iowa. I grew up in a little town of Aurora, Iowa, up in northeast Iowa, in Buchanan County. I was in 4-H.
Mm-hmm. What 4-H club?
So, Happy Hustlers. I did a lot of home furnishings and cooking. I didn't like the cooking as well, but I liked the home furnishings.
I grew up in Buchanan County, and I was at 4-H. My dad was a 4-H leader. Our club's name was the Fremont Foxes. I had purebred Hampshire hogs for projects primarily, and then I was involved in various things with the county. I was county president. Went to the Iowa 4-H camp when I think I was a freshman in high school in 1953. The camp was only 2 years old, I believe, maybe three, and that was probably the highlight of my 4-H career. We're excited to see that pool work because, you know, if you don't have a pool down there, how are you supposed to impress the girls? If you can't walk out to the edge of the pool and show you off a little bit.
One of my favorite memories is that I refinished a dresser and it went to the state fair. Got a red ribbon, which was I was happy with. So
still have the dresser.
Still have the dresser.
So I met her at a roller skating party, and that's
how it was a 4-H roller skating.
At a 4-H roller skating, by the way, that was a big deal in our area. You know, 4-H was our social life, and that's where you meet a lot of kids. When I graduated from high school, I was one of three kids in my class to even go to college. Campus 4-H was a good place to meet people, so I got involved in Campus 4-H in my probably freshman, sophomore years. So, and I was on judging teams, I was on meat judging team, and that's what really directed me into my my life's work. We do a lot of processing of pork primarily, hams and bacon. And bacon, believe me, is really the hot thing right now. You just can't make enough bacon. So that's been my career, 55 years in the meat business. And it all started with something that I basically learned at Iowa State that got me excited about doing something in the ag industry. So that's why 4-H has been important to us. That's why we give. And we give because we like to believe that what Winston Churchill said, do your giving when you're living, then you're knowing where it's going. Obviously we support the local thing, you know, and I've supported the foundation for quite a few years, I guess. That's the biggest thing. And we especially got interested in the camp. Adele's brother went to the 4-H camp when he was a junior in high school. And he told me one day when they were back here a couple, 3 years ago, he said, you know, the greatest thing in my life was when I went to that Iowa 4-H camp and spent a week down there. He said, that impacted my life more than anything I can remember. And he realized the value of 4-H and the structure. I think it's about structure and setting an example, you know. That's the key, I think. So that's why we support it so heavily. So Adele was a 4-H leader. Mm-hmm. And so our daughter was about 10 when we got to town. So she was in 4-H, I think, for 4 or 5 years. She took some stuff to the state fair. That's the key. You get them in there at 10 years old.
She's used her skills, the skills that she learned in 4-H.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Right. She's an organizer, likes to present.
Likes to sew and likes to cook.
Likes to do a lot of things that she learned in 4-H. I look at this camp thing as a possibility, as long as my health holds up, a possibility of getting involved, doing some things. So that's kind of what I'm looking forward to in regards to furthering the camp. We've become involved with the project that Iowa State has called Animal U. That's a project that's going to be an online situation that they are going to be presenting with the hopes of catching some of these kids that are so involved with their cell phones and their iPads, that maybe they can also integrate that particular deal into learning how to take care of animals, how to feed animals. We just have to be able to relate to these kids because these kids have a lot of talent. It's pretty simple, I think, why you need to give money. And I understand a lot of people give a lot of their time, so there's a lot of, you know, in-kind work done in a 4-H, and that's great, but if you have the ability to give some money to it, it's a great feeling.